His Royal Highness the Duke of Edinburgh, born out of Windsor Castle. It was the House of Windsor that he served, and he leaves it now, his duty done. Carried by soldiers of the Grenadier Guards of Queen's Company, placed upon his standard, the sword that was given to him by King George VI when he married Princess Elizabeth in 1947.